This outfit for the trapper was part of his concept art, but it ended up being cut due to time constraints. But you can actually get it in-game today. All you need to do is put the Chuckles mask, which comes free with the game, the torso from the Blast Furnace outfit, and the weapon from the Rusty Razor outfit, and you get this, a secret concept art cosmetic for the trapper made with entirely different cosmetic pieces.